It's time for your foodie fix and your top headlines today with Frolic Hawaii contributor Kelli Shiroma. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
All right, so we're talking about National Grilled Cheese Day, which is why we're at Mac 24/7. We're going to get to that in a moment, but first we start with our number three headline of the week, and that is all about Fat Kid Friday going to the dogs, right, Kelli?
Right. So in tomorrow's episode, we went to Uncle Glenn's Hawaiian Food, formerly called Hale Pops in Kaneohe. They're known for their Hawaiian plate lunch, but we went for their 14-inch all-beef hot dogs with over-the-top, like, they're loaded hot dogs.
So, in a lot of ways, it starts with a strong base, right? What kind of bread and bun do they use? Right.
So they have a toasted French roll, so not your ordinary hot dog buns, but Thomas and I had the Common King's hot dog and the Big Ronin. The Common King's is my favorite. I went twice back in 1 week for it. Thomas's favorite was the Big Ronin, which is like a Jaffa dog.
Okay, got it. And our number two headline of the week is all about the upcoming natto feast. Now, what exactly is natto, for in case people don't know what that is?
So it's a fermented soybean. It has like that sticky, very distinct texture.
And a little bit gooey on the outside.
Right, a little stringy. But the natto feast is coming up on April 17th upstairs at Pig and the Lady in Chinatown.
All right, so back to our number one headline of the week. It is National Grilled Cheese Day. Now, why don't we start off with the neighbor islands? Because we're at some great places on Maui, right?
Right. So I had the lobster and crab stuffed grilled cheese from Down the Hatch on Maui. It is, at $22, probably the most expensive grilled cheese I've had, but it's loaded with fresh lump crab and lobster, so lots of seafood in every bite.
They don't skimp on the meat at all. This is a hearty, rich, decadent kind of grilled cheese, right?
Right.
All right, so also on Kauai, they have some delicious grilled cheese going on as well.
Right, from Porky's Cart in Waimea, Hanapepe, and Kapa'a, they have a kalua pork grilled cheese. That's lots of shredded, savory kalua pork, sauteed onions, Munster and Havarti cheese in between toasted cheesy bread, and it's served with barbecue sauce, so you get that smoky, savory flavor.
All right, so back here at Mac 24/7, they always have the mac and cheese, and what they've done is they kicked it up a huge notch by making it into this grilled cheese.
Right, this is a double-decker mac and cheese grilled cheese.
So three slices of bread. Then it's also the mac and cheese, but then they add stuff to that too.
Right, so this has seven cheeses in of itself. And this, they added cheddar and Swiss. And it comes with a tomato dipping sauce, which is like your tomato soup.
Right, so we're gonna try this. We're a little intimidated by how messy this is gonna be, but I think we should just dive in.
Yes.
Okay, why don't you try it first?
Okay.
Because you said last time you actually ate it with a fork
I did
and knife.
Have a fork and knife, but okay. in true grilled cheese.
I mean, we gotta
spirit.
Celebrate the holiday correctly. All right, are you gonna, you're just gonna go for
just
it?
Just kind of smash it down as best you can and
okay.
Just take a bite.
I like how you have some advice on how this should go. Good stuff?
Mm-hmm. But it's very savory, very cheesy.
Mmm.
Just very comforting. Comfort food goes gourmet.
This is really good. The toasted bread is key for me in a grilled cheese.
Yeah. And right. there's three slices of it here.
All right, so we're gonna do some dipping and some eating, and we hope you have a great National Grilled Cheese Day. We hope it's as good as ours.
Cheers.
Thanks, Kelli. You're watching Sunrise on Hawaii News Now.
Mm.